note, our death rates are too high. Here's what we know. We know that the people who are dying from this disease are 11-fold more likely to pass if they are